that's where we're going, huh?
Hope it has an elevator.
Hey, Marcus. You coming? When you were here with the cog, what happened?
This dam powered the last of the cog's factories. I got here right before it fell. Exfiltration mission. A few dozen gears were trapped inside.
So, how'd you get them out?
I didn't.
This dam's taking a beating from all these wind flares.
All right, let's find the maintenance elevator. Should be the quickest way to the top.
Sounds like you know your way around.
Outsiders live off old batteries. I've raided my share of cog power plants.
There's the elevator. Ha! Surprise, surprise. No power.
Well, if we can charge the main circuit, the auxiliary power should kick in. All we need is a working turbine and a way to spin it.
Maybe the last one still works?
Well, the dam's dry, but maybe the wind could spin it.
Then let's go.
There's our turbine, but it's locked in place.
Yeah, it's probably the safety.
Why the hell is this turbine stuck?
You might want to look at this. The swarm's gunked up the works. We're gonna have to cut through.
Business.
Let's head back to that elevator.
Damn it! Shoot me! Shoot me down! Ugh.
escaping me now!
Ah, shit! They're everywhere! Killing me. The elevator still doesn't have power.
The old circuits probably couldn't handle the power surge. They need to be reset. And that means splitting up. Generators or operations deck? Which one do you want?
Well, your call, James.
How about Dad and I take the operations deck? You guys get the generators. So, Kate, what do you need us to do up here?
Right now, just cover us while we fire up the first batch of generators.
What do the generators look like?
Like, giant generators.
Oh.
Closing the breaker. All right, get to those generators.
Thanks, just keep us covered.
Oh, and you totally got the easy way.
Oh, yeah! Shit, turret, take him out! Second breaker! Alright, get to those generators. Coming back on.
It will! Just give it a second to restart! See? The dam's back online!
Okay, guys, regroup. Okay, let's get back to the elevator.
Watch it! Sonya's incoming!
Let's make them stronger!
Got it!
Elevator. By the way, you did well back there. All of you. The cog did at least one thing right training you two. I was getting to you. Your dad teach you to fight like that?
My mom. And my uncle, Oscar. He was an old gear like you.
Did the swarm take him?
Yeah. Yeah, they did.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Well, the power looks on to me.
Let's just hope the wind keeps blowing.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna be a problem.
Oh, finally! The elevator's powered up. Come on! Stop, top of the dam. Let's go see what we're up against here.
Oh, God.
Come on, man. Just come on.
That's not good.
Come on. We walk from here. Okay. Looks like we're about halfway up.
Let's try not to disturb anything.
Shit, now what?
Come in!
Why would you say that?
Carrier!
Nice!
Another way to the top.
Yeah, which means we have to head outside.
Oh yeah, I'm sure the weather will cooperate. That was sarcasm, by the way.
If we're going outside, this looks like the place to do it.
Door's double locked. Two switches.
A little help here?
So, how are we doing this?
We're gonna have to lock it down to get across.
Let's go, people!
More drones!
Friendly fire!
Crap!
Your way to get to the top of this dam.
There was. It's called the elevator.
Oh. Right.
Let's get through that door.
Got it. Come on, it's another double lock.
Marcus, how many gears did you say were trapped in this dam?
A few dozen. At least that's what I was told.
Yeah, it seems like there might have been more than that.
Wouldn't surprise me. Anything that made the cog look bad, they lied about.
Huh. That sounds familiar.
Okay, this looks fun.
Heads up! We've got Swarm behind those chains!
Take cover!
Holy shit! Watch those chains!
Okay, I'm calling it. It's official. Literally everything is trying to kill us.
I'll take that.
Ah!
Good. We'll get to the top of this dam if it kills us.
Hey!
You know what I meant.
Side again.
Hey, can't do this alone.
It's double locked. That means two switches.
Well, shit.
Hey, what about the turbine?
What about the turbine?
We take it up. You know, like riding a windmill when you're a kid.
No. I don't know.
Watch. See? Easy!
Okay. Okay, Dell, here we go.
Oh, this is nuts!
Interesting girlfriend you got there.
Oh, shit!
Back up, back up!
Dad, go!
You guys head up, we'll meet you. All right, Dad, let's get up these ladders.
Got any more tricks like that up your sleeve?
Not at this very moment, no.
Good.
Ah, shit, they're up here too!
Not for long. Take them out.
Yes! really appreciated those words until now.
Come on, head down the pipe.
We're finally getting close to the top of this thing.
And we find out exactly what we're up against, right?
Yeah. Something like that.
Look at that. No swarm. You think we cleared them out?
I'm gonna go out on a limb and say no, probably not.
One thing I learned fighting the locust, just because you can't see them doesn't mean they're not around.
Let's just get to the top of this thing.
Finally! All right, looks like this one will get us to the top. Come on.